You say you want to take your kids camping, but your idea of camping is a 3-star hotel. I wrote that for me. There's a program that brings the great outdoors to you. Jolie Moniz, program director at Kamaaina Kids, talks about a mobile camp to you program. How did this program get created, and do you really go everywhere on the island?
Yes, we do. We do. We have gone to various different parts of the island. Wherever there's a location, we will be there.
Okay.
Basically, how we got our program started is our team challenge, low ropes, programs we offer, we wanted to take them to schools, to organizations, and bring them right there to their doorstep. The program that we offer is really good for kids and for adults.
Very nice. Yeah, I know Kamaaina Kids is really active, like it does all the A+
yes.
programs for DOE after school, yeah?
That's correct.
And so what are these toys you have? Can we play?
Sure. This one right here is called Toxic Waste. So the object of this activity here,
okay.
you would set this basket
okay.
a little further down, and you would need to have multiple people
oh,
holding on to these
okay,
strings.
Okay, I get it.
And you would need to levitate, walk over to your destination, and you would need to
oh, pour it in.
Pour
can
it inside.
It? Let's see if we can
without
do this.
Letting it hit the ground.
Oh! Oh my God, toxic waste spill. That's
so
going to be in the need to know.
In this reference, if any of these toxic waste spills, you would pick it up and you'd have them restart.
Okay,
so
okay.
So it's for them to get to know each other, talk, communicate, and problem solving.
Okay, because when Jolie came in and started setting it up, I was like, oh, what is this, basketball? She's like, that's toxic waste.
Yes.
Nice. And what is
so
all
that's
this
just
stuff?
This one. Right here, this is our group loop that we have, and
uh-huh.
same scenario. You would have your entire group stand in a circle,
uh-huh.
and you would call out different shapes, and they would have to make the shapes. Ways to make it a little bit harder for them is you can blindfold people.
Okay.
You can tell people to be mute.
Okay.
And if we needed to make a perfect square,
Wonder Twin powers activate. Shape of an oval.
There you go. And then you would have to
super old 80s reference.
Make your oval. So that's this one here.
Okay. Is this a la carte?
Yes. You can either ask to do our team challenge low ropes program. So we also have a mobile climbing wall and a mobile ropes course. We also
Ooh.
Have different bouncers as well.
Bring
so
your
you
wall
can
in
pick
next
and
time,
choose.
And we'll do things that are vertical.
Definitely.
Just kidding.
Definitely.
This is really fun. I don't want to stop talking, but I kind of have to go to the next story now. So if you want to know more about this, you can go to our website. There's a Kamaaina Kids link, web link there on our website, and all the information you need to know. Thanks, Jolie, for playing with
Thank
me this
you.
Morning. That was fun.
Thank you.